Yes and no. Sometimes I don't. It's been a while since I ran, so I'm just trying to figure it all out.
Yeah.
But I should be all right for now, I guess.
Maybe come check it out too.
Absolutely.
Okay.
It should be takedown red, right, ref?
Choice, go down. It's not obviously defer. Right? That's it. What I said.
There you go, Nate. Elbow down, Nate. Get out of there, Nate. Elbow down. Elbow down. Drag your head out. Good.
Remember that time. High school girls division will be running 2 3-period nets. We've got 100-pound division. We've got only 4 or 5 nationally ranked high school girls. So we'll take this here in that city today. So pay attention to all the girls that are wrestling today. They're going to be fighting for that national spot. We'll be wrestling both in the freestyle showcase and the folkstyle nationals in Iowa City next weekend. High school boys are fighting for that spot as well. All the boys wrestling on those front 3 matches are qualified for next week's championship by virtue of finishing the top 8. Now they're just trying to get their seeding position for that tournament. Evangelique Zappa Guzman, Rancho Buena Vista, mat number 5. Victoria Catherine Kim, Hawaii Wrestling, mat number 5. Once again, check your phones for your mat assignments, girls. And boys, also a mat assignment display board is here behind the head table. It's constantly refreshing if you want it on your screens.
Up, up! Don't load your hips up!
No near fall!
Push your hip away! Push your hip away! Push your hip away!
No near fall!
Don't let him get there. The spray's on the ground.
We're out of bounds. Grab your down, face.
Hey! 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 patient, Nate. Be patient, be patient. Don't let him rip you. Quick. There. Oh, shoot him off. Nice. Good job, Sam.
Ten seconds, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, time.
Mara Solomon, Matt 5, Savannah Gomez, Ty Mercury, Matt 5. Savannah Gomez, tight Mercury coach, and at number 5, final call. Also, guys, at this age group, we don't need to wait for coaches. We'd like to, but we don't have to. So please, make sure you grab your coach, have him with you, be where you're supposed to be. The officials will give you a courtesy call for a coach, and then after that, they'll start the match.
Five, four, three, two, one, time.